definitely tell the snow plowers were busy last night. They plowed most of these roads.